Hi, welcome to UTD. We are the Biochemistry Association. We have monthly meetings with faculty that could be your professors, talk about their research or something they're passionate about. Annually, we host an undergrad research conference where three winners get a free trip to California. We also host fun events like board game nights, research roundtables, barbecues, and s'more nights, and many other fun volunteering opportunities. We hope to see you next year.
Hello everyone, my name is Kestrel and I'm an officer with the Animation Guild at UTD. Our goal is to build a community of students working together to break into the animation industry. We focus our events on networking and community building, so UTD students have a space to grow their professional connections. You can find out more about our events and activities on our website, our Facebook, or our Instagram. Or you can email us any questions at utdanimationguild@gmail.com. We hope to see you around campus in the future.
Hey there, future freshmen of UT Dallas. This is Carson Burke, president and co-founder of Future Psychologists of America. FPA is a new student organization on campus this semester that will prepare you for careers in psychology through volunteerism and informational speakers. If you're interested, please follow us on Instagram at UTDFPA for more information on how to get involved. And we can't wait to welcome you to the university this fall.
Comet Solar Racing is an interdisciplinary student-led organization with the mission of building a solar-powered electric vehicle to compete at international racing events such as the Formula Sun Grand Prix and the American Solar Challenge. Whether you're in ECS or JSOM, there's no membership fee for joining, and we welcome members of all backgrounds and experiences to contribute to and learn from our team. You can follow our social media at the following handles.
What is FLA?
FLA
FLA is clarity on the many different sectors of finance.
FLA is about building technical and interpersonal skills, and the competitions will help you do that.
FLA is interview prep to help you reach your goals.
FLA is networking.
FLA is like-minded people with big dreams.
Education is not limited to finance majors.
FLA is one big
family. And
big family, and we'd love for you to join us.
Wait for you to join us.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. I'm the UT Dallas Pre-Pharmacy Association president. Just want to welcome you guys to UT Dallas and just want to let you know if pharmaceutical science is something that interests you and you want to learn more of how to be involved in a great field of pharmacy, feel free to join our organization and learn more about it. Hope to see you guys soon. Have a great day.
Tell. We live in cities, you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know, we're on each other's team.
The purpose of the HMA is to help support all our members, regardless of their major, and to provide them with the tools and resources that we have available and help them become the next generation of future healthcare leaders.
HMA is a great organization for you to meet individuals that want to make a change in healthcare. Please visit our Instagram at UTD Healthcare Leaders and visit our website at utdallashma.org to learn more about HMA and how to join.
The Neuroscience Student Association is the perfect place for anyone interested in the brain or behavior. If you're applying to medical school, pad your resume with our volunteering at medical fairs, local races, amongst other events. And if you're applying to grad school, we have a journal club to discuss research as well as opportunities to tour labs or visit science conferences. Our officers and most active members join with their education in mind, but the friends they made at our game nights and general meetings kept them coming even when they were forced to stay home.
Innovative.
Opportunity knocking.